Happy morning to everyone. Today I am going to talk about World Astronaut Day. An astronaut is a person trained by a human space flight program to command, pilot, or serve as crew member of a spacecraft. National Astronaut Day is observed annually on May 5th. This observance celebrates astronauts as true heroes with a mission to inspire all to reach from the stars by sharing out of this world astronaut stories and experience on May 5, 1961. The first Indian to fly into the space, Rakesh Sharma, was born on January 13, 1949. Kalpana Chawla is an American astronaut engineer and the first woman of Indian origin to go to the space. Why astronauts are not using pencil in the space? Because the pencil is not suited for the space travel. The problem is that they have the habit of breaking, shattering and leaving graphite dust behind. The wood can make fire risk. This is the pen used by astronauts. Spacemen are often worn inside spacecraft as a safety precaution in case of loss of cabin pressure and are necessary for extra vehicular activity work done outside the spacecraft. Children, let's see a short video about astronauts. An astronaut is a person who travels into space. The word astronauts comes from Greek and means star sailor. Yuri Gagarin was the first man in space, 1961. The first woman in space was Valentina Tereshkova in 1963. Both of them were from Russia. Since the first man went to the space, little over 500 people from 38 countries have been past the Earth borders. The American Space Association is called NASA. It stands for National Aeronautics and Space Administration. Gravity. Gravity is a force that keeps us on Earth. It holds us down and makes the things fall. On other planets, gravity has a different strength that it does not on Earth, and in space, there is almost no gravity. That means when astronauts are out of their float, astronauts have to be very smart and healthy and trained from a long time before they are ready to leave the Earth. To help prepare for floating in space, astronauts do some of their training underwater because there is not much gravity pushing on the astronauts pinned together. Sometimes they can grow up to 2 inches taller while they are in space. At night, you can see the moon in the sky. Did you know that 12 men have walked on the moon? The first person to walk on the moon was Neil Armstrong in 1969. Astronauts are amazing. Yes.
Hello, I'm Kiki.
I'm Mew Mew.
Today, we will become astronauts and explore the moon.
Great, let's go.
Baby Bus, change into little astronauts.
White part over there. Today, Kiki and Mew Mew explored space. Let's give them medals.
Children, today we learn about astronaut. I have given a small assignment for you children. Kindly do it. Thank you.